Hello everyone, welcome to our Research Circle YouTube channel. First of all, thank you so much for giving us huge response. We have crossed 2300 plus subscribers and it is still counting. Our today's topic is past publication elsewhere journal in civil and structural engineering. We are going to discuss about the multiple elsewhere journals which are having a scope of civil and structural engineering and which is publishing articles very fast. This study has been only done by the elsewhere, and I am giving you the overall review of that. So at the end, I have the comparison chart as well, which will show and help you to which journal to go ahead with. So watch this video till end so that you will understand everything. And keep subscribed to our Research Circle channel. Our ultimate next aim is to gain 3000 plus subscribers. So let's see the browser. I have already mentioned multiple tabs with the multiple journal names so that it would be reducing our time to discuss. So let's initially start with the first journal. The first journal name is Advances in Engineering Software. The site score of this journal is 9.5. It also having the scope of aerospace, civil and environmental engineering. From submission to the first decision, that duration is around 3 to 4 weeks, and from like first decision to the final decision, that means the acceptance, it is almost next 1 or 2 weeks only. So overall, from submission to the final decision, overall decision duration is 4 to 5 weeks only. And after getting this article accepted, from acceptance to the publication, the duration is 4 to 5 weeks. Our next journal is Building an Environment. The site score of the journal is 8.4. The submission to the first decision, the overall duration is 2 to 3 weeks, and next 2 to 3 weeks would be required for from first decision to get it accepted. So overall decision is overall duration is from submission to the final decision, that means getting accepted, is 4 to 5 weeks. Here they have also mentioned first decision, which is 2.5 weeks, that means 2 to 3 weeks. Third journal is Computer Methods in Applied Mechanics and Engineering. The site score of the journal is 8.9, and from submission to the first decision, duration is 5 to 6 weeks, and next 3 weeks will be required for the final decision. So we can consider that from submission to the final decision, the duration is 9 to 10 weeks, and after getting it accepted, the publication duration is only 2 to 3 weeks maximum. Our fourth journal is Computer and Geotechnics. The site score of the journal is 6.6. And from submission to the first decision, the duration is 5 weeks. And from first decision to the final decision, that means getting it accepted, it is next 4 to 5 weeks. So ultimately, the duration from the submission to the acceptance is 9 to 10 weeks. And next 4 weeks will be required for publication of our article. Fifth journal is Transportation Geotechnics. The site score of the journal is 3.8. From submission to the first decision, duration is 6 to 7 weeks. Then next 3 to 4 weeks will be required for final decision. So we can say from submission to the final decision, the duration is 11 to 12 weeks. And after getting it accepted, 2 weeks will be required for publication of the article. Our sixth journal is Computers and Structures. The site score of the journal is 7.1. From submission to the first decision, the duration is 6 to 7 weeks. And next, again, 2 weeks would be required for getting it accepted, that means final decision. So we can say from online submission to the acceptance, the duration is 9 to 10 weeks. And next 5 weeks will be required for publication of your article. Today's final last journal is Construction and Building Materials. The site score of the journal is 7.4. From online submission to the first decision, the duration in a weeks is 6 to 7 weeks. Then next 3 weeks would be required for final decision, that means getting it accepted. So we can say from online submission to the acceptance, the duration is 10 to 11 weeks. And next 4 to 5 weeks will be required for publication of your article so that it will be available on the elsewhere site and get it cited. So this is the overall discussion about the multiple journals. Now we're going to see the comparative study between all the journals. So I have shared the chart over here where you can find out the first decision duration time from online submission, then the review speed means from submission to the final decision, which is in weeks, and after getting acceptance, from acceptance to the online publication duration is given here. All the things are in weeks. 6.76 means 6 to 7 weeks. So here we can understand like that. So that's it for today's session. I thank to everyone who have downloaded the Research Circle app. Those who haven't downloaded the Research Circle app, I request everyone to please download that Research Circle app, because we are providing their free and paid conferences, webinars, FDP and workshops. Even we have a connect section. If you want to enroll your name in connect section, please email to the researchcircle2020@gmail.com. So that's it for today's session. Thank you so much. Bye-bye.